The story of Some Anemones Are Blue is the continuation of Millie's story. She started her bakery in Pagosa Cliffs. She's raising her daughter, discovers that baby Emily might be mafia guy Donatella Valtini's daughter. The Valtinis have pulled her back in to do cakes for them again. So she goes to her friend, CSI Katy Huson, who also hates the Valtini family with a passion. And they decide that the two of them are going to take down the Valtinis.